Solar Frost. This is going to be an interesting game. Well, to say it bluntly, Solar Frost is a lot like Breeze Island, because if you don't get an item right in the beginning, you're screwed. So, I'm gonna say this is mostly luck. I wanna kick that Schmencher guy because of that stupid thing. Yeah, I know, Alex, I know it's. I'm saying I should kick Schmencher for doing that Ant Venom thing when I'm, because it's obviously not Ant Venom, it's him. Oh my gosh, that is a decent chest. I'm keeping it. Where should I go? Let's go this way. I'll just take, I have no kind of form of a route. I'll just take any tunnel that isn't occupied. Who's chasing me? Alex, I have a plate and flint and steel. I wouldn't try punching you to death. Oh, and there's a stone sword in here. Too bad he didn't check that one. This would be kind of awkward if I'd murder you right now, right? No, there was only one weapon in there. I guess I'll do a truce and you can have these pants. There's a guy coming. What did he got? Nothing? Yeah, he had nothing. I think there's more chests in here somewhere. Let's go find them. I know there's one up here. I have a wooden axe if you want it. Alex, by the way. It's dang ice, I can hardly see anything. Oh, on TeamSpeak, no way, I'm doing a live stream right now. I don't want a bunch of people popping in and talking. Okay, well, I'm sorry, I just don't want a bunch of people popping in and talking during my live stream. I guess I might do it after this game. Although, we probably won't be in the same server next game unless you... Dude, is this guy gonna make a... He's totally gonna make a better sword or something. Come back here. Get some iron for me. Oh, is he trying to put... Oh no, he didn't have any steel. I thought he was trying to put fire right there to block my path. I was like, nice, smart, that dude. That was a good move, but he didn't have any. You're being chased? Who's this guy? Oh, he's underground. Weird. How did my sword move? I thought I had it in that first position. Oh, Alex, you're screwed, man. Oh man, you got me. I'm just gonna chill over here. Maybe I won't be attacked. Flint and steel is the bee's knees. Not letting this guy go down without a fight. Dang it, he got me again! Twice from the same dude! I still killed him, but... I'm usually the one flint and stealing people. It doesn't happen to me very often. Did he die, Alex? No, he's still there. Okay. Yeah, I got some food. I have cooked chicken and a piece of bread. But behind you, I threw it and it slid on the ice and it's sitting behind you. No problem. To a fellow mod, I don't mind helping out a fellow mod. I need a pickaxe. I always thought that'd be cool, is that if you had the resources to craft the pickaxe, if you could craft any ore you see in survival games. I thought that'd be fun. I already went this way. Someone's going to corn. Don't let them craft something, they're gonna craft something. No, I'm not teaming with you. Shoes. I want shoes. I'm gonna throw my crap on you. Sorry, Flint and Steel, but you don't work in deathmatch. Okay, Alex, I guess we'll kill Wit Sunday and then go from there. And then no more teaming after that. I don't want to team anymore. He's all like, loot! Look at all this stuff! What map do I... Oh, I love map 4 in Deathmatch, because when people just run around in a circle... Hold on, Alex, let's go into opposite ends. I really like map 4 in Deathmatch because, I'm not gonna let you, like, beef up your stuff before we fight. I really like map 4 because when they're doing that run around the chests, you know, the run around circles thing, you can, just run through the middle and kill them. It's so easy. Oh, did I get that shot? Well, that was pretty sweet. It was pretty much all the way across the corn. I didn't know there was one here. Pretty much all the way across the corn. Not a bad shot if I do say so myself.